So today I'm going to take you on a trip to buy a bus ticket. Yes, bus tickets. You can do it on the internet. I tried. There's a lot of Turkish I didn't understand, and in the end I had to verify my Visa card and it got denied for some reason. Not that there aren't any money on it. So today I have to travel down and buy some tickets at the bus office, and I'll take you with me. I hope you enjoy this. The reason why we're buying bus tickets, by the way, is that we're going to Konya, and to go there by a rented car or anything is quite expensive. Going there by bus is about 70 lira, Turkish lira, per person, so quite cheap. Anyway, let's go to the bus station.
Efendim abi. Abi sağ ol, teşekkür ederim. Var var girelim. Saat 2'ye 5 kala kadar girelim.
So now we're getting our tickets. Nice guy is helping us, but phones keep ringing. Poor guy. He's really busy and really stressed, but I think we're getting there. Nice and easy. Okay, so now we bought the tickets, and it was 420 lira to go there. Actually, I got the internet discount, so if I order it on the internet or go down here and buy the ticket, it is actually the same price. And the thing is, down here I get my tickets printed and in a nice little envelope, so everything is set, and we are going to Konya on the 4th. And I'm sure you'll be joining us there. So talk to you later. Now you've seen how to buy a ticket quite easily and quite affordably. So talk to you later. See you there. Just one final note. Remember to bring your passport. They seem to need it, but when it comes to typing in the numbers, they are just typing in gibberish. I don't know. That's just the way it goes. I hope you had fun. Remember to give me a thumbs up if you like this video. Hope to see you in one of my other vlogs. See you.